The first guy we met was
one of our main missions is to bring artwork that's created inside prison to the public sphere so that we can have a larger discussion about mass incarcerations and the issues that surround it.